Gem of the Gay, welcome. BP Barlett, welcome. Turkey Teeth, welcome.
Quite a flighty little fellow, isn't he?
Baited by the 30 coins.
Donut.
Hello. How are we all? I hope you're all doing well. Welcome along on this Thursday. It is Thursday, isn't it? It gets very confusing, the days of the week at this time of year. But I am sure it is Thursday. Welcome along, Gem of the Gay. Welcome along, BP Barlett and Turkey Teeth. I am here. The little fuzzball is here as well, molting all over the place. I gave her a brush earlier and I'm covered in her fur. She is excessively molting. I'm actually starting to get quite concerned because I'm sure she shouldn't be molting this much. It seems like too much. It's like, how? How are you not bald, Kelly? You've been bolting all over the place. So how is everybody? Have you had a good week? Can't think when I was last on. When was I last on? Was it Boxing Day? I can't remember. It was a while ago. I think it was Boxing Day, wasn't it? I was on for a bit. But I'm back now. Oh, right, let's jump into this. Fall Guys, you're good. You just got in. Oh, have you been at work? I've not been back to work yet. I'm not allowed to go back to work till next week. You're just having dinner. And Gemma the Gay is having stew for dinner as well. I noticed that. Ooh, finals marathon. Right. There's only six of us in here. I think it's like one person gets eliminated each round. So I'm not going to play win the final, because even though it is the final. But it's nothing but final games. Oh good, it's jump lowdown as well. Don't be me. I got baked potato, tuna and sweet corn mayo and leaves. Nice. I had a shopping delivery today. I haven't had a chance to have my dinner yet though, because it arrived quite late. Whee! I think it's going to be the first person to fall off is eliminated. That's how I would guess. But I'm not sure because I've not played this mode yet. Bet you've had some snacks. No, I didn't get any naughty snacks in my delivery. Me was a good boy, honest. Oh, there goes someone. Oh, that was a good save there by that guy with the crown. I'm impressed. No! I was murdered. Murdered. Should have dived. I should have dived. Right, let's pretend that never happened. Oh, dear. Oh, it's just Kelly hair everywhere. It's really bad. Does anyone else have any cats that are just like, overly molting? Okay, main show. I can cope. She's so fluffy. She's not, though. That's the thing. She's not like Fluffy Calls, Reggie. He's a fluffy cat. She's just a multi cat. Yeah, so I've got three game modes selected. I've got this one. There's a roll-off one as well, where it's nothing but roll-off. And then the finals one. Reggie molts in clumps. Aw, bless him. Oh, dear. Come on, game. Yeah, I will be posting up my streaming schedule for this week after the stream. I believe it'll be Friday, Saturday, Sunday, with a longer stream Sunday. And Monday as well. And then Monday's next week, obviously. But yeah, I will be streaming every day this week. I'm not sure on the times yet. I need to decide. I'm feeling okay. I'm fine. I've obviously had a very, very mild case of COVID. Plus, I get extra time off work, so win. And I spoke to my manager today as well. I've emailed them my COVID form. So I'm getting paid as well, which is good. So it's just like a proper festive holiday. Apart from I can't go anywhere. Although I did test negative today on a lateral flow test. So if I can test negative tomorrow, then at least I can leave the house. Oh, come on. Stupid thing. Not that I have anywhere to go, so, you know. But, yeah, I'm out of quarantine Tuesday. is when I'm allowed to officially leave. Apart from if I pass my lateral flow year tomorrow. But shh, don't tell them at work. Because I ain't going back until next week. My note says I'm off till third. I'm off. And I have to be isolated till the third. And that's what I'm going to do, by gosh darn it. And the best thing is, Monday's my last day of isolation. Then I'm off work Tuesday, Wednesday. So I'm not back until next Thursday. Let's hope no one's watching. Don't worry, no one is watching. No one watches me. Well, no one from work watches me. I hope. Whack a whack, you better not be there. Like I said, that's still up in the air though. Who knows if I'm going to pass the lateral flow tomorrow? Because I still feel a bit warm and achy and tired. This is why I'm in ice cream. Try and cool me down. Go, ice cream! Ugh. Nice. But I have used my time off to good deeds. I have been doing a lot of Animal Crossing. I'm starting to remodel my island. It was like, oh, I could do that one. I could do something here. Rubbish. Oh well. Not the end of the world. Still in. Gemma, hydrate time. You don't even like the special hydrates, Gemma. Gemma the gay, thank you for the hydrate. How's it looking? It's getting there. I've just got to order a load of stuff, so obviously I'm limited to just buy things each day. So yeah, it's going to take a time to get everything that I need. Bloody Kelly. Oh, leading light. I've not played this one too many times. The castle stuff. Yeah, I know. Which is why I'm using medieval wool for a lot of it. I don't, but it's Car Crash. You can't help but look. Fair enough. Sorry, Kelly was in the way. I couldn't see. She's there in front of the other monitor. This is not going well. There we go. Back in it. Oh, barely. Okay, I'm not doing well. No. I'm in trouble. Oh, this is so hard. Is there more? Have we got this earlier on so there's more people? We're in. This potato is pretty good. Not had one in ages. The other day, my wife asked me to pass her lipstick, but I accidentally passed her a glue stick. She still isn't talking to me. Oh, Nightbot. Oh, look at those matching pineapples over there. They've got to be on the same team. Oh, this is really bright. Oh, yes, hoverboard heroes. Time to get eliminated.
Hoverboard heroes.
Guy Beans, won't you trust my word? We are all on board, won't you take a look? We don't want to fall into the sea of slime, and I need a crown, so I want to be a hoverboard hero. Hoverboard hero! I've not qualified in a hoverboard hero for quite a while. People have learnt how to kill you, which I don't like. This is the bit where I normally get killed these days. Someone normally grabs me. Oh, no one grabbed me. That's good. Oh, that little bean died. So did I. Rubbish. What happened? How many made it? Okay. More than failed. Well, that sucked. So close. I don't know what happened. I just didn't get any lift from the blower. I just went. Hey, we've got 5 crowns though, so that's good. Gets me closer to that gold witch costume. Okay, let's jump it again. Roll call. Cool. Nothing but roll off. This is going to be very, 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 very. Like that. Oh, dear. Oh, no, it's full of geese. It's full of naughty geese. We're in trouble. Oh, cannons as well. Yeah, the goose is in the shop today. That would explain why there's so many geese about today. That Among Us guy is going to die. I want to kill the Among Us guy. Yes, made it. I think the Among Us guy died as well. We ejected him. That's the same goose, isn't it? Yeah, it's been in the shop before. They're doing a little thing at the moment where they're bringing back a few of the older costumes that have been in the shop. I personally didn't kill him, Gemma, but they did die. So, win. I harassed them to death. It's an okay costume, but it's not worth 10 crowns. It's like 5 for the top and 5 for the bottom. And I don't like it that much. I want to save my 56 crowns for something good. do 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 do. Yeah, there's a lot of grabby people in this mode. I thought there would be. Just like, everyone's probably just trying to kill people rather than win. Just keep running, just keep running. A lot of people are just grabbing randomly though. I murdered a goose. Kill the crocodile. I think the crocodile fell. I murdered a goose. I took one of them out. Yeah, the crocodile went. And then there were nine. That crocodile looks a bit like Del. Just not as blue. Del's blue, isn't he? Ba-bum. Okay, what are we getting? It's probably going to be the final now, I'd imagine. My finger's over the button.
An invitation to the promised land. Little beans do the best they can. You're in the final now.
Oh, I will do my best to kill the geese. Well, I won't, actually. I'll just do my best to stay alive. I will kill people if they annoy me in this one. You like the nautical theme of the house. I am one with the geese. Oh, that guy's being a very grabby person. I just want to stay by myself. I don't want to be in a section with other people. Goose is being a murderer. Hopefully they'll kill each other, those two. Yep, just me and this guy left. Oh, rubbish. Hetty had a little bit of a renal food for dinner. Oh, that's good. Did she like it? How is she? Yay, we've done all my daily tasks. Oh, look what we unlock next. We get the seal costume. Well, the top half, anyway. Jump in.
Oh, dear. Oh.
I guess we're in the main show.
Party promenade.
So many geese. Yeah, I can't even complain about the Santas anymore, because we're still at that time of year where they're allowed. But woe betide any Santas I see next month. Oh well, we'll take second. Oh. Oh dear. This is actually starting to make my eyes hurt sitting watching this screen, unfortunately. I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do my full stream. Because I'm starting to feel a bit ill. Which is not good. Thought I was all right. I'll see how I go. See how we go. It's not good. It's not good. Oh yeah, I feel okay. I was just feeling a bit hot. And my eyes are like straining a little bit, that's all. It just feels really bright looking at the screen and the lights, and it's making me feel very uncomfortable. It's not like I'm like, ah, I'm in so much pain, I'm dying, but I'm just feeling uncomfortable. I know, but I can't quit halfway through a game. I see how I go. See how I go. It's the early gig. Kelly looking at me at the bottom of the screen. See, BP Barlet, that white thing there is the Xbox Series S that you said you never see. Have I got any paracetamol? No. But I was playing Animal Crossing on my TV earlier, and that was fine because I think I was sat so much further away. Jumpity, jumpity. I'm okay, Gemma. I don't really take painkillers like that very often at all, unless I'm in really bad pain. Say, like I've landed on my head in a wrestling match or something, and I can barely move. All be all right. Do 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 do. Can I turn the brightness down? Not easily. I'm not sure if it is the brightness of the TV or whether it's just the game. Obviously, Animal Crossing is much more sedate than this. We got Kelly and pondering. And look at my lovely t-shirt. You can see it here, look. Yay. That looks really cool on camera, this t-shirt. Can I change game? I'm going to see how long we can go for. I'll play for a bit. If it gets too much, I will stop. Tomorrow, I was planning on playing the rest of The Last Campfire, which is much more sedate anyway. So we'll see. It's odd because I actually like tested negative today on a lateral flow test. Maybe I did do it wrong. Maybe I didn't stick it up my nose far enough. There's not much I can do in Animal Crossing until my stuff arrives tomorrow. One more. Yay, second. Ventosaurus.
Hello.
Welcome. Have you been having a good day? And a good week? If you can feel your brain, you've gone too far. Yeah, I don't think... I couldn't feel my brain, so I definitely didn't go too far. Maybe not went far enough. Who knows? Or maybe I didn't manage... I don't know. Like I said, I'll do my other one I've got tomorrow. At about 3:30, because that's 24 hours in between them. And we'll see if I test negative again. Either way, I can come out of isolation on Tuesday. Which isn't that far away. Make sure I've studied for my test. No, because I want to get a negative result on it. I don't want a positive result. So I would, like, want to make sure I don't study. Don't want to do well. Leading light again. Bum, bum. This shouldn't be so bad this time, because there's not so many beans. If no one pressed the button, we could all just run over the top and then... Maybe it's like golf. I bet you do the lower your score. Trying to run against the geometry again. I'm so close. Come on.
Come on.
We're in. Yeah, if no one, like, the light doesn't start moving, from what I can tell, until someone presses the button to open the gates. So if everyone just jumped over the gates, the light should just stay still, and it'll be really easy. If we ever get enough people on my stream to do customs where we can do, like, the proper game, we need to try that if we ever get that level. Oh, nerf, Rudy Shooty. We need a good yeet. Let's all pray to the yeetus, the gods of the yeet. May this yeet me to success. We need a yeet petite, the kind of yeet we always want to meet. Oh, no, it's just bananas. Oh, we got nailed by a banana. Rubbish. The problem with bananas is they're very unpredictable as to which way they're going to... Oh, my God. As to which way they're going to bounce. Oh, look at that. First place. Fortnite was down yesterday. Oh, dear. What did you do, Gemma? Bum, bum, bum. How's the new season going? You still enjoying it? Ninkeso, we're still in. I think we're in the final. Can we have some... Can we have some hex? What are we getting? Oh, no, full mountain.
An invitation
can
to
do
the
this.
Promised land.
Little beans do the best they can. You're in the final now. Watch telly and yeah, I do. It's interesting.
You're in the final now.
I watched some like Disney Plus yesterday because the Book of Boba Fett was out. And I was like, oh, the Book of Boba Fett. I'm going to watch that. It was all right. It was all right. It wasn't amazing, but it was okay. Great. That's me out. Stop that guy from winning it. I didn't win it myself, but I stopped that guy from winning. What an evil person I am. Any good? Yeah, it was alright. I think it's going to get better as it goes on. Is it pronounced Boba Fett or Boba Fett? I think either way is like acceptable. I always say Boba Fett. Rather than Boba. But I've heard it both ways in the... Ninkeso Evil. I've heard it said both ways in the Star Wars films, so... What do you know? Yeah, Hawkeye was the same. The first couple of episodes of Hawkeye were a bit like, all right. But it ended quite good. Bum-ba-da-bum-ba-da-lum. It's like 25 degrees on my desk. It's the end of December. Why is it so warm? It's short for Robert Fett, I reckon. I think you're right. I think Fett must be short for something like Fettini. Robert Fettini, that's his real name. Roberto Fettini. Gosh, that's warm there. Yeah, it's just on my desk. Obviously, my thermometer is right next to my PC. And obviously, I'm playing Fall Guys on my PC, which makes the PC even warmer. Oh, why did we go this way? It's a double beam. We're not going double beams. Not going through the middle if it's double beams. Never. Nuh-uh. Ain't happening. Woohoo!
Roberto Fatini is far more striking name, I agree. Do 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 do! Ba-ba-bum-bum-bum-ba-ba-bum. Why do you keep putting me on the ones that aren't doing anything? I don't want to watch them. That was nice. That was nice there by Zartk18. No, stop putting me on those ones. Curse you, game. I don't want to watch someone who's not playing. Yeah, but that's why I'm in the ice cream, Beepy Barlet, because it is so warm. I need to keep cool. Bum, bum. Only fans. It's JS Mocha here. If not, we don't have to do the line at the end. If you are here, this is the level with the line. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, look at the reindeer. Big Dave Worthington, thank you so much for the raid. How was your stream? You were playing Fortnite. I know these things. How did Fortnite go? Rubbish. Pensaur, you meant to give a shout out, not just say raid. You're letting your mod duties slip there. Ooh! Rubbish. Ooh, is anyone going to give Big Dave Worthington a shout out? Nobody's done it yet. We got three mods in the chat. God, I'm doing so bad. It was okay, didn't get any wins. I'm sorry about that. Oh my God, I need to do better. Do you know what? I might not make this. Okay. You forgot how to do it. Exclamation mark, shout out at who it is. Yeah, we're not making a line because, you know, it's nearly over the round. Oh dear, they fell. Yeah, you definitely have forgotten how to do it, Gemma. Exclamation mark S-O at Big Dave Worthington. I'm more a supportive mod than an actual productive mod. Anyway, the shout out has been done. If you're not following Big Dave Worthington, which I'm pretty sure everyone in the chat is, go give them a follow. Go help a streamer out. Snowball survival. That's it. Oh, this is the easy one. famous last words to when I die. I like this version where there's no holes in the middle. You just kind of stand in the middle and hope for the best. Ah! Oh my god. The only problem with the middle is the snowballs always seem to go through it. But you got the most chance of surviving if you get hit. Cool. The snowballs are on the edges now. This is all good. These snowy levels are made for me since I'm ice cream. We did it. Yeah, I definitely think that is the very easy version. Right. I don't mind airtime. Back in my day, we'd send shout outs over handwritten letter, not over these newfangled fancy chat windows. Yeah, but it cost you a fortune in stamps. Especially on some of the larger channels. How has my day been? It's been okay. Had some shopping delivered. Play some Animal Crossing, that's about it. Rubbish. We're in. We'll take fourth. A few people have unlocked that Yeetus costume now, which I'm quite jealous about. Although it does look very cumbersome. So what's everyone up to for New Year? Has anyone got plans? My plans involve being asleep.
An invitation to the promised land.
Little beans do the best they can. We got the fan. We got the fan.
Oh, you're in the final now.
Quite a big final, this one. I bet there's some naughty people in it as well that are going to grab me. Oh, shark is gone. Not really doing anything because I'm working 2 p.m. till 10. Aww. Thank you. No! Failed miserably. It was a miserable fail. But do you know what happens? Do you know what's special? Not only is it New Year's Day, the day after, do you know what else is special? It's only my 1 year anniversary of being an affiliate. I know. Haven't decided exactly what I'm going to do yet, but there will be a stream and it will be longer than normal. But apart from that, I don't know. I don't know what time it's starting. Don't know what time it's ending. Don't know what game I'm playing. But yeah, definite stream on the first, because that's my 1 year Twitch affiliate. What a crazy, crazy year. Doesn't seem like a year, does it? I mean, everyone always says that. I mean, this must be what years seem like. Oh, dear. Oh, in the finals marathon again. Oh, hex. Yeah, it'll probably be at least 4 hours. I don't know yet. Depends how I feel.
It's time to win a crown on the hexagon tonight.
I'm still struggling with this stream. I've not even done an hour yet. Well, that was rubbish. Oh my god, what is up with me today? I've forgotten how to play Fall Guys. So yeah, if you don't know, the finals marathon is basically just finals games, and the first person to get eliminated is out. And then we go on to the next one. Well, this is good. I've got all this blue to myself, hopefully. We made it. Miss Bree.
Hello.
Welcome. That's a shame that that wasn't the real final, because I had so much blue up there. I would have easily have won. Curses. So again, the first person to fall off is eliminated. It's not for winning a crown yet. Oh, someone's gone already. Two people went. Oh, nice. That didn't do well, that guy. Just ran straight off. Oh, it's going to end in Royal Fumble, isn't it? It's going to be a three bean Royal Fumble, and I'm going to be like, meh. Meh. Oh, jump showdown. I don't even know if this is the real final yet. I think it gets down to two beans. So I think the first one off here is going to get eliminated as well. I'm just going to try and keep away from the others. I don't want to start anything. I just want to be over here. Just keep away from them. Thank you. Think you'll have some jelly, you naughty nugget. Okay, Cuphead is a bit grabby, I've seen. Get away from me. Yay, the black bean's gone. It's me and Cuphead in the final. Question is, what will the final be? Danilla Predator. Is it gonna be like Full Mountain or something? Yeah, Full Mountain.
An invitation to the promised land.
Little beans do the best they can. You're in the final now. Oh, whoa, whoa, you're in the final now. Right, me and Cuphead are going at it. Cuphead got taken out nicely then. Hell yeah! We did it! We won a crown on Full Mountain against Cuphead. We'll add that to the list. I'll take that as a crown. Crown number 88. Hell yeah. Oh, we're getting close. Getting close to the witch's costume. Right, it's jumping again. I think I'm just going to carry on now until I don't win a crown because I'm starting to feel a bit... So as soon as I don't win a crown, that's it. It's over. Stream's over. I'm just going to end it straight away. No curtain, no nothing. That's a lie. I am going to end it though. Sorry it's such a short stream. But like I say, I will stream tomorrow. We'll be finishing off the last campfire. I'll be streaming Saturday as well this week. And Sunday. Not 100% sure what I'll be playing Saturday and Sunday. There probably will be some marbles on Sunday during the anniversary stream. Probably some Fall Guys as well. No. I was doing well. I'm not feeling really poorly. I'm just feeling hot and uncomfortable. And I don't feel like I'm giving it everything I should in the stream. I'm feeling a bit more reserved with it, that's all. Ain't the first a Saturday? No, is it? 31st tomorrow, first Saturday. Maybe. I think you're right, Big Dave. It's the 30th today, isn't it? So 31st is a Friday. Yeah, yeah. Okay, Saturday is the longest stream, not Sunday. I don't know these things. The week after Christmas and the week between Christmas and New Year is always really strange. It's hard to know what day it is. Like I said, I will post up my schedule though before the end of today. When's donut day? I don't know, when I'm allowed out of isolation. Grapes. Grapes, banana, orange, wampa. Cherries, wampa melon. Cherries, orange, banana, wampa melon, grapes. Cherries, orange, banana. Cherries, orange. Cherries, orange, banana, wampa melon, grapes. Cherries, orange, banana, cherries. We made it! You'll text me. Yeah. I need to take my second lateral flow around about 3:30, I think. About 3:30. So we'll see then. Because it's got to be 24 hours apart, isn't it? Easy peak. Scale the frozen mountain to reach the finish line at the peak. Right. We're off. Let's go. Doing well, we're doing well. First place coming up. They're not particularly nice, are they? The PCR test is just as bad. Especially when you have to take it Christmas Eve and then realise you can't actually go anywhere for Christmas and you're stuck in a house by yourself and you haven't actually prepared for this because you thought you weren't going to be there, so you have no food or anything in the house. So you end up ordering a couple of pizzas so you can have a pizza then and a pizza tomorrow. That was my Christmas. You sent the pick at 1:30 today. Oh, okay. Then, yeah, about 1-ish then. Tiptoe. We remember the wise words of Phantasaurus on Tiptoe. Look for the shaking tiles. Ooh, a doughy Christmas dinner sounds quite tasty, actually. I heated it up in the microwave. I had half, because I had two pizzas, so I had half of them both the first day. So I had like a pepperoni one and a ham and pineapple. So I had four slices of pepperoni and four slices of ham and pineapple. I got murdered. We're in. We made it. Hilarious. You're not meant to laugh at his retching. That's mean. I'm sure that's because you stick it so far up your nose and it's like, yep. Bits of brain come out. Big shots. Oh, dear. I don't know where Kelly is. We will do a treat time before we finish. Well, I don't know where Kelly is. I'm sure she'll come for treats. I did give her some earlier, though. So it'll be like, take two of treats. Oh my God, how are three people dead already? Yeah, because he doesn't have a Twitter account. You'll just be randomly shouting out some random person. That boxing beams get very annoying. It just keeps grabbing me. He may very well have. He doesn't. He doesn't. Okay, I think we might be in the final again. I think I might have made it. Hey, I just did as I was told. They told me just put it in your nose and turn it around 10 times. They didn't say anything about how far up it goes.
Little beans do the best they can, you're in the final now. Oh, 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 you're in the final now.
Right. Is the stream going to continue or is this it? This is where we find out. No one's gone yet. I don't want to be the first one out. That's my main goal in these situations. Don't die first. I can't attack that snow bear because it reminds me too much of snow bear. I'd feel wrong. Okay, someone's gone. That's good. We're not going to be the worst. There goes someone else. Ooh. Definitely not Snow Bear. Snow Bear, I can't. It reminds me too much of Snow Bear, and I've not seen Snow Bear for ages, so I miss them. No!
It's time for Kelly's treat time.
Maybe. I just throw my controller on the floor. Yes, we're going to try and do a Kelly's treat time before I end the stream. She's under the table over there, so I'm not sure if she'll come. We're shaking the dreamies. She's finished the catnip ones. She's now on to chicken ones. She's not moving, I'm afraid, which doesn't bode well. Oh, shit, there's movement. There is movement at last. Come on, Kelly Cat. Come on. Come on. I think she was just asleep. Come on, Kelly. Come on. She's stretching. Dreamies. Dreamies. I'm not sure this is going to happen. You're in the doghouse. I am. Come on, Kelly. I would pick her up, but that put me even deeper in the doghouse. Come on. The problem is, I gave her dreamies earlier today. That's the issue I think we're having. I know what. I'll show her the brush as well. Brush and dreamies. Oh no, she's just sat down with her back to me. I can't take it. Yeah, there is no Kelly treat time today, everyone. I am so sorry. Move the camera. That is fine. You'll see how messy my room is if I move the camera. Oh dear, right. That is going to be it for me today. I am sorry to say. Oh, she's coming. She's coming. She's coming. She's coming. You see her? She's coming. Oh, here she comes. Here she comes, walking down the street. There you go. Oh my God, that's too many. Take some away. There we go. We got a Kelly's treat time in the end. Yes, so I will be back on tomorrow and Saturday and Sunday. I will post my schedule up within the next half an hour or so on my Discord and my Facebook and my Twitter. So if you're not on one of those, what are you doing? Get yourself there now. And yeah, I will see you tomorrow. Let me see if there's anyone to raid while Kelly's chowing down. Because I feel we should raid more. Let me check my phone. Because sometimes it's different from who's on and who's off and all this stuff. I always do that later. I always press podcast instead of Twitch. It's very annoying. Should we raid Pathetic Wolf? We haven't raided Pathetic Wolf in forever. We'll raid Pathetic Wolf. Right. Hopefully I'll see you tomorrow. But until then, enjoy the rest of your day, your night, your evening, your afternoon, depending on what time it is in the part of the world you are from. And I'll see you all soon. Bye for now. Let's go back to this screen because it doesn't really matter now. Right. There we go.
Thanks for coming to see my stream. Sad to tell you I've got to go. Grab your hat and head for the door. In case you didn't
Oh,
there ain't any more. If you liked my stream, tell everyone, but if you think it stinks, keep your big mouth shut. I'm glad you...
We don't normally get this with the end thing, do we?
Adios, au revoir. Be the same, ta-ta-ta, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Get lost. Get out. Stream's over.
Apart from the raid. Happening now. That was an awful outro.